An airman takes an oath, knowing that it is not just words, but that someday it may be required to give their very lives in support and defense of that document. They take this prerequisite serious.
Here we go. Crossing to the 45, up to the 60, straight to the vertical, and